Hello, if you find this is your sign. Someone is ready to take a stand, make an effort towards you. This person is ready to take a stand for you and this relationship, basically. Okay, this person could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. This person has the courage to take a stand for you. So yes, I'm hearing like someone is ready to take a stand for you and this relationship. If you are seeing 777, this is also a sign. A miracle in your relationship is headed your way, okay? And your person is thinking about you 24/7, okay? They daydreaming about you. At this point, this person feels some, little bit confused about taking action. But yes, they want to take a stand for you. They already made up their mind, okay? This person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. And I'm getting this person wants to resolve all the conflicts with you, okay? Basically. If you want to book your personal reading and remedies with me, you can contact me through my email ID. For more details, you can check the description box. And you can join as a member. For members only, I'm making videos on remedies. So if you are interested, you can check in the description box. You will find the link for joining. Okay, a new beginning. Yes, a passionate, romantic new beginning in your relationship. Your person is finally coming back. Okay, I'm getting like, if you are facing like, family agreement problem. Okay, your person's family don't accept this relationship. Finally, family acceptance. Okay, family members definitely accept this reading because your person will take a stand. Okay, that's why family definitely agree for this relationship. Yes, the temperance. I'm getting, if you are doing some healing in this relationship, this is your sign, it's working out, okay? You already healed this relationship, okay? And here is two cups. So two of cups energy, that denotes also union and reunion. So you are ready for reunion. And finally, your person is ready to take a stand. So a brand new chapter, a passionate new beginning that is coming for you. Congratulations. One last card here. Okay, yes, justice, the fair decision. Your person will definitely took a fair decision because they know like they did injustice with you in past. At this point, this person want to do justice with you. Okay, judgment and justice will be done with you and in your relationship. So yes, very beautiful energy. And I'm also getting Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn and Libra energy. Claim this reading. Really.